What makes a good story? How do you craft a good story? How do you sell a good story and get people to read it? These are questions that I am excited to help students answer this year in the journalism class at Veritas Scholars Academy. My name is Tiffany Owens. I'm a graduate of the King's College in New York City, and I've worked in journalism for about 5 years. During that time, I covered a variety of stories. I was a reporter from New York City, where I covered Occupy Wall Street and a court case between the Department of Education and local churches who were being pushed out of using public schools as houses of worship. I also reported from the road, covering immigration reform and healthcare, two separate summers. I was also in charge of producing photographic content for the magazine the summer of 2013, and I was responsible for teaching photography at four of our annual summer journalism training programs for college students. I am really passionate about journalism because I believe that stories really do shape the world, and they're one of the most powerful tools that we have for helping people understand the issues that matter. I think it's one of the most powerful tools we can use to help people grow in empathy, to help them grow in their understanding of what it means to be a good citizen, to help them grow in their understanding of what it means to be a good human. So I'm excited to help students explore this field. It's changed a lot since I started, and I'm excited about helping students figure out what does it look like to create really good stories and yet remain competitive in a field that is constantly changing. Some fun facts about me. I have moved frequently. I think at this point I've moved probably over 20 times. I grew up moving a lot for my dad's work, so I've seen the country, and I just really love to travel. I got it in my blood now. I love to see new places. I love to, even if it's just a short day trip, just to hop in the car and drive to a new little town and walk the streets, get some coffee, talk to locals. It's probably one of my favorite things to do. I love to run. I'm a distance runner. I love wildflowers. I love to Instagram. I love to cook. I love to learn new things, and that's probably one of the most fun parts about being a journalist. In my experience, there was nothing more exciting than being given a new topic or a new story to cover or a new beat and being expected to learn about it and then share what I had learned with the people who would read my stories. And that's really at the heart of being a journalist. You're not in this to be a celebrity, you're not in this to be popular or famous, you're in this to be a servant, to really share knowledge and perspective. And information with the world so that they can make more informed decisions and advocate for solutions to some of the world's biggest problems. This is my first year with VSA. I'm super excited. I love any opportunity I get to teach, and I look forward to getting to know all of the students and exploring this fascinating world of storytelling.